Ladies and gentlemen, as we make our final descent to Bozeman, we'd appreciate your assistance in preparing the cabin for landing. At this time, please turn off and stow laptop computers along with any other carrying items under the seat in front of you. Please make sure any other portable electronic devices remain in the airplane mode. They're secure to hold for the remainder of the flight. Check your seatbelt, make sure it is securely fastened. Raise your seat back to the full upright position and stow that tray table. We'll come by one last time to pick up any cups, cans, newspapers, or other items you'd like to discard. Please assist us in ready a tidy cabin for the next flight by checking around your seat and seat back pocket for any trash items. Thank you, we'll be landing soon.
Thank you.
Inspired Flight from Frontier Airlines. Welcome to Bozeman. The local time is 10:11 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. All carry-on items stowed and aisle clear until the captain turns off that fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful opening the overhead bins as items do tend to shift during the flight. You may now turn off game or airplane mode or your portable electronic devices and use your cell phones if they're available to you at your seat. As you're checking that seat back pocket for any of your personal items, if you could do us a huge favor and place any trash you find on your seat, this will assist us in getting the aircraft ready for its next departure. A customer service agent will be available in the gate area to answer any questions regarding connections or baggage claim. And those customers needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the passengers have deplaned. Wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will also allow us to better assist you. Visit flyfrontier.com the next time you fly to get our lowest fare done right. We've enjoyed our flight with you this morning, and thank you for choosing Frontier Airlines.